But it's still pretty sick. Okay.
Wow, we're like the only ones here.
This is gonna be really nice because generally when we come here it's like super crowded, so there's people all up on both sides.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, climbing. So we have a story for you. We ended up sleeping with Frenchmen. Not in the way you're thinking. Such pretty rock. This is the rock skipping pool.
Dude, this is actually really nice.
Isn't it so pretty? Nice. Let's see. Ready for this? If I get this one, I'm a legend.
I'm like, hey, check this one out.
There's like no flat ones. Oh,
you gotta
beat
that one.
I got both. Mine skipped too.
Nailed it.
Ready for this one?
Yeah.
That's okay. Oh, you see that? Oh! Oh, ready? This is gonna be a real good one. All right, where should I try and throw it? Should I skip it down that way? Oh, jeez. That was a huge... That could have ricocheted.
I got a right between the two rocks.
Makes the dream work.
That's why I stayed behind.
Yeah.
That's kind of deep. That rock is gone.
Wait, throw something in there. Oh, it's gone.
Hey, but isn't that waterproof?
No. It's gonna be chilly up there.
You wanna run it?
So long in there. Honestly? No.
Dreaming. Over dreaming. I'm dreaming.